Tinubu is finally caught red-handed. Days after he was accused of being sick, see what Tinubu was spotted doing in secret. Nigerians, shout out. Oh, my people, a lot has been seen. Some person said Tinubu is not sick, while some said he's sick. Some began to judge him by what they saw him doing in the daylight. So they felt, if someone of this caliber can be doing this, can we now say that this person is sick? Let's see. This is today's news. President Bola Ahmed Tinubu has debunked any rumor of being sick or bedridden as he swore in three additional ministers into his 48-person cabinet at noon on Monday. Earlier, Jackson Udi, a former politician aide, had alleged that the president was sick. However, on Monday, the president was spotted swearing in the ministers. Jamila Bayo Ibrahim, Ayodele Olawande and Balarabe Lawal took the oath of office at 12:15 p.m. at the council chamber of the State House before the start of the Federal Executive Council meeting, which Tinubu presided over. This comes nearly 2 weeks after the Senate cleared the trial after screening on October 4, 2023, a report by Punch stated. On September 17, 2023, President Tinubu nominated Ibrahim and Olawande as Minister of Youth and Minister of State for Youth, respectively. He also requested the Senate to screen Balarabe Lawal as Minister from Kaduna. Lawal, who served as Secretary to the Government under former Governor Nasir El-Rufai, replaces his principal in Tinubu cabinet as Minister of Environment. Ibrahim, 37, hails from Kwara State. She is a medical doctor, politician, and development expert, and advocate of the United Nations Sustainable Development Goals. Earlier, Jackson Udi had taken to social media to allege Tinubu's sickness. He had written, "Remy Tinubu is blaming a desperate Ibrahim Shettima for her husband's worsening health condition, accusing the vice president of using marabout to pray and offer animal sacrifice to make her husband incapacitated." Alright, my people, the accusation is just everywhere. Tinubu is sick, Tinubu is not sick. If Tinubu is not sick, why would the wife be accusing Shettima of trying to kill the husband by saying a dangerous prayer with that their marabout? We are just deceiving ourselves, even when we know that it is true. You understand? And that's just it. So, my fellow Nigerians, I just feel that we are not far from the truth at all. We are not, because if the truth is standing before us, I'm very sure that that could be the truth, but we don't want to admit it. The earlier we begin to admit the truth, the better it will be for us, because you and I know what the truth is, but we are just trying to cover up. May God help us. Let me hear from you, my people, and let's be very sure of what it is. Don't forget to leave your comments below the comment section. Click on the subscription buttons as well as the bell buttons to get updated each time we upload any new videos. Thank you.